point guard play will be determinant for Stanford's season.
And Michael Humphrey continues a good start for Stanford. Chris Egge. Off balance, throws it up. And there is Chris Lewis to clean it up for Harvard. Marcus Sheffield up and under in the lane. And he gets the roll. And free throw percentage last year, under 60%. And a big first half continues for Grant Verhoeven, who has six.
One of the AEG Mercedes-Benz Arena. This is where the Rolling Stones play.
Beautiful feed from Robert Cartwright to Grant Verhoeven, who has eight.
Timeout, Harvard. Over the top. Funded, sponsored, guided by Phil Knight and John Hennessy.
Second three for Bryce Aiken. For Stanford, 30 for Harvard. Michael Humphrey from deep, and he continues.
Get more information on that.
Ray Travis on the dump off from Christian Sanders. Stanford pushes. They lead it by five.
Now that's basketball right there.
Ray Travis the long two, and he has a double-double. And it's a four-point Stanford lead.
Sheffield just gets wherever he wants at will.
Reed Travis.
Everything that's going on.
What a move on the baseline by Seth Towns. And one for the freshman Towns.
Terrible transition defense.
And Stanford right to the basket. And Michael Humphrey with the end one.
This game is like a yo-yo.
Bryce Aiken drops it off to Chris Lewis for the slam.
Oh, down, big man.
Henry Welsh. And Welsh misses a layup. Siani Chambers runs down the loose ball. Bryce Aiken is open. Timeout Harvard is Aiken now with 15. It's a seven-point game after Reed Travis's third foul. Marcus Allen attacks the basket. And Jared Haas will come to Shanghai with a Stanford Cardinal in his first game as a Stanford head coach. He gets a win and a tremendous effort by his Cardinal over a very talented but young Harvard basketball team.